Okay, so this week's Whiskey River Weekly is brought to you by Appalachian Saw and Repair. Our good friends over there fixed this up for me. This is a Husky 262 XP, 20-inch bar. It's ported, and it's got an exhaust mod on it. He tweaked it up, tuned it up, and I'm super excited to have the saw back because I've been running it, and it's been a dog. We come to find out that from the factory, it had two base gaskets stacked under the jug. So the old man who I got this from, I paid $100 for. He was like, I bought it in the 90s, brand new. It's always ran, I haven't really ever been happy with it. I've cut a bunch of wood with it, but like not really because I haven't really enjoyed it. So it was cool because we ended up figuring out why it hasn't ran so well since the 90s. So I'm gonna do a video and everything, but I figured why not do Whiskey River Weekly from here. So updates for this week, auction ends this Saturday. Tomorrow, right? Live at noon, Central Standard Time. My dad says I need to start saying CDT, I guess. Maybe that's like the new term for time zones. I don't really know. But we're going to have that ending live, just like we did the first part of the South Bend collection. There's a bunch of good deals still there, so check that out. If you aren't registered to bid, head over to Whiskey River, bid.whiskeyrivertrading.com. Get registered to bid. Download the app. We have it for Apple and Android. It's you still got time. You still got time to get your bids in. If you're not able to show up, but you are still interested in something and you know that what you want to pay for it, you can enter a max bid and it will auto bid for you. So that's super exciting. We're gonna be doing a bunch of giveaways just like last time, giving away free handles, giving away free, we gave away a free axe belt. We'll see what we're gonna give away on this one. So I'll announce it to the followers that are live tuned in. Other updates, handle drop. So yesterday, if you are a member of our email newsletter, you got an email that said you have a handle drop. Cool. You went on to Whiskey River's website, you bought handles. Awesome. We like to give our newsletter subscribers first dibs on stuff, so you got one day early than everybody else, which is awesome. So if you have a handle that you've been waiting for on Whiskey River's site, check it out. We have 28C, 30C, and 32C, our most popular handles. They're available, and we still have them in stock. The newsletter subscribers did not buy them all up, so that's my update there. We have an exotic handle auction that just went live, and that ends on April 20th. That has a bunch of different exotic woods in it. I just posted a YouTube video with that, like showing those, talking about those, and how that works. So check that out. Otherwise, you can see all the beautiful photographs that our photographer took on bid.whiskeyrivertrading.com as well. So that's what we got going for us. I'm going to pop off here and have a good weekend. Stay sharp and check out Appalachian Saw and Repair on YouTube and on TikTok. Be good. Stay sharp. See you guys.